Hey my loves, what's up and welcome back to the Trend Diaries. I'm Nidhi and in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing the Puder Moo Cigarette Lipsticks. I'm having 12 shades out of 15 and these were sent for review purpose. So if you want to see their swatches and review, then please continue watching. So let's begin with the review first and then the swatches. All of the timestamps would be listed in the description box, so do check out that and do stick till the end of this video as I do have a giveaway for you guys. Now let's begin with the packaging first. So these do come in this kind of cardboard boxes. This is a single lipstick packaging. If you order four, you have a bigger pack which is exactly like your cigarette boxes. These do come in a pink soft matte packaging. The name of these lipsticks are the Moo Cigarette Lipsticks from Puder Cosmetics. Now these are cruelty free and you get the ingredient list and the details, barcode and everything right on the box. And you also get the sticker of the shade name on the box. So this is how the lipstick looks, just like a single cigarette. Very slim and travel friendly. So this would hardly occupy any space and that is the main idea behind this, to make it very trial friendly. And the packaging is very sleek. It does have a soft matte texture and it does say light the lips with the sticker of the shade number on the bottom of the tube. These do not have any names. When you open up the tube, you do get a metallic gold cap right here and you can just screw the lipstick up to see the actual shade. Now you do get 2 grams of product in this and there are in total 16 shades in this range, of which I have 12 to show to you guys. These lipsticks retail for $8 each and if you order a set of 4, then it would retail for $20 for a set of 4. So that was the price. Now Puder does offer free worldwide shipping. Even if you place an order for a single lipstick or an entire set, you do get free shipping. And I did not have to pay any customs for these lipsticks. Now let's move on to the actual formula. Now as these come in a bullet lipstick form, these apply very creamy on the lips, but these do settle down to a matte finish. Now the thing with these lipsticks are that these do take time to settle to a matte finish, like 15 to 20 minutes it would take to settle into that soft matte finish. It needs its own time to settle down, but once it's settled, it does not transfer anywhere. So these are very comfortable on the lips. These would not exaggerate your fine lines or the texture on your lips. These do not crumble, flake, nor are they sticky. These do have a mild chocolate fragrance, very mild chocolate or vanilla, I'm very confused, but something like that is the fragrance of, I think it's like 5-star chocolates, but very mild. It does not linger that much and even you cannot like notice it when you're applying it because the fragrance is very mild, and that is the thing I really appreciate because I am not a fan of strong smells in my lipsticks. The packaging is very trial friendly and sleek and you can easily just throw it in your makeup purse and you're good to go. Guys, out of the 12 shades that I have, my favorites are the shade number 1, shade 3, 10, 11, 13 and 16. So these were the shades that I really liked on my dusky skin complexion and these looked flattering. So those were my favorites. I would have them listed with a star mark in the description. Now let's talk about the giveaway. Puder and I are hosting this giveaway for you guys. Now the winner would get 4 of these lipsticks from Puder and you just need to send your address to them and they would ship it to you. Now the rules to enter this giveaway are very simple. First, you need to subscribe to my channel. Second, you need to like and comment on this video. Third, you have to follow Puder Cosmetics on their Instagram account. And fourth, you have to follow me on my Instagram account as well. That's it. You just need to like and comment, subscribe and follow me and Puder Cosmetics on our Instagram accounts, and that's it. You're entered. Now, one thing that we have changed in this giveaway is that for entering this giveaway, you have to fill in one Google form. The link to the Google form will be in the description box. Now, the Google form does have 4 to 5 simple questions that you need to answer, like your name, then your Instagram handle, have you subscribed to the Trend Diaries or not, are you following Pudair or not, and just 4 to 5 simple questions like that. The Google form is made just so that we can check each and every entry, whether they are following all the rules, and only then declare them as the winners to make the entire giveaway fair, and also to avoid multiple entries. And so this is done. So yeah, the winners will be chosen randomly from the entries on the Google form. So just your comments would not be taken as your entry. You have to fill in the Google form. Now also the best part about this giveaway is that there is not just one or two or three winners. With every 100 participant, one winner would be chosen, up to 10 winners. So if 100 people participate and fill in the Google form, one winner will be chosen. If 200 people participate, then two winners. 300 people, then three winners. Till 1000 people plus participants, then we would have a maximum of 10 winners. So 10 winners will be announced depending on the number of participants. Obviously, you would get 4 of these lipsticks of your own choice. So the giveaway rules are very simple. As I said, don't forget to fill in the Google form. The winners would be announced soon by me. Half of the winners would be announced by Pudair and half would be chosen by me on basis of your Google forms. So yeah, that's it. That is the giveaway. I hope I didn't confuse you all more. It's very simple, okay? And do participate because the lipsticks are very good and you're getting 4 of these shades. Whichever shade you want, you just have to tell them your shade numbers and they will send it to you. An extremely, extremely supporting and helpful brand, and quality is bomb of these lipsticks. So I definitely would want each and every subscriber of my channel to participate in this giveaway, and you never know, you might be the winner. That was all about the packaging. Now let's move on to the swatches of these lipsticks. So yeah, that's it for my review for the Mousse Secret Lipsticks from Pudair Cosmetics and my first giveaway for 2020. More giveaways are coming super soon. So yeah, that's it for today's video and yeah, to participate. I'll meet you guys soon in my next video. Till then, take care, namaste and keep trending.